Because having a relationship is candidate to our.
No!
Oh my gosh, no!
Wait, did you know that every time since we can get a love because we are not.
Yes, I know that love is important.
Yes, how
but I guess about you have a relationship.
Welcome guys! Welcome, welcome, welcome! Woo! Our vlog today is very different from the old
past.
From the old vlog? Ayan, from the old vlog. So, our vlog yesterday is
bugwaking tubig.
If we are bugwaking water at the last vlog, so ngayon ay may English challenge naman tayo. So English challenge, hinahamon ko tong babaeng to sa English challenge natin. So ayan. So bawal mag not good. No Tagalog, English only. No Tagalog, English only. So, hamon challenge. Challenge. Hamon. Okay, so, welcome. Thank you po sa lahat. Thank you so much po sa mga fans and who support us and who always
videos.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much. And I hope you like it and you share it and you subscribe our channel and you always watch and learn. So, in this afternoon, guys, we will start our challenge. A very, very, let's say,
English.
Very English challenge. No Tagalog, okay? No Tagalog. English only. Topic is all about
Lubi. I love
love. Our topic is all about love. So I hope you will let's say you inspired and you relate our topic because it is very abundant in our world. Okay, so ayan, let's we debate about love. What is love? And love is like that. Start. So, how are you? How's your love life?
It's okay. No.
How's your love life? It's okay. How about your life without love?
It's enjoyable.
Enjoyable moment of love.
Yeah.
Okay. You experience already broken hearted?
Yes.
Don't caraw our camera. It's unbroken. So your love life is okay.
Yes.
And how about your module? Is your module is calm in your love? Do you feel love in your module?
Yes, of course.
Oh, okay, of course. Of course, only your answer. Is that your explanation only? Okay, our topic is all about
debating.
Debate about
love.
About love. So, ayan. It's very
challenging.
It's very freestyle. So, let's start. Did you know that love is good in our life?
No. You know, love can destroy our studies.
Not all. Not all because love is a very, very powerful in our world.
Yes.
When you use this love, you of course you are also maybe you're inspired. Inspired what you're doing. Maybe in the world with world. I believe is love is world is without love. World is without love. Love without world. That's why world. Without love. you punishment. You are punished because you are not talking.
Okay, huh?
Not talking English.
Okay. Did you say that?
What kanang? I don't understand kanang.
Did you say that love is important to inspire people like that?
Yes,
did
of course.
Did you know that? There's different kinds of love.
What kinds of love is that? Oh my god. What discussion is that all about?
If the thing is I love you.
Meanwhile.
No.
Basic love.
So, if I call you I love you, that is a basic love. Oh my god.
Yes.
How about the difficult love?
Is have a relationship.
Oh my god.
Yes.
If you got a relationship, that's a difficult love.
Yes.
How about if you got relationship and you borrowed into that relationship? Is that called challenge?
No, it's not heaven challenge.
Oh my god. What heaven is that? How about a crazy love? How about the crazy love? Crazy. Love. That's love is very romantic, very interesting.
Romantic and very... heaven.
What heaven is that? Oh my god. Is that a crazy love? Is like the way a person loves someone and then someone don't love someone. And then become broken someone. And because you broke someone, of course, you can create dignity of life and relationship of position and differentiate of life and follow the instruction of what question is this?
No. I
get that English into my module. Follow the instruction and answer the following question. Question is why you are broken hearted? And I answer, I am broken hearted because I love someone and that's why someone didn't love me.
Oh. If someone didn't doesn't love you, okay, don't love him.
Wow!
Him.
I like your English, Dai. It's very, let's say, it's very wisdom. It's very knowledgeable. It's very crazy. Did you know that when I was in high school, I have love life, and then my love life broken my heart.
Aww.
My broken heart goes to destroy my knowledge. What? Destroy my study. What? And my study broke.
Aww.
My study broke is go away. Go away my broke. And that's why. If you love someone, you love someone because if you have love life and you say that it can destroy in your study, so that away the love, go to your future goal, and your goal is to goal your dreams because your dreams can goal in your goal. If your goal can goal in the dreams, if your dreams can success into the goal of success. That's why it's can goal of us we are very enjoyable of life. Let's enjoy our life and let's happy. Let's go happy. Ah, it's my kuan, it's my tutnik. So what's advice you from me about love? Your advice.
All you can advise is don't love someone.
Uh-oh. Oh my god. So I'm broken hearted always.
Yes.
Aww.
Oh, what's that? Why you can't talk? Why you can't talk?
If you don't want yourself to be broken, don't love someone. Just love your family, your friends.
Wow.
Yes.
How about if I graduated already in the college.
Okay, have some work and have a girlfriend to marry someday.
Wow! Very nice. Okay, I will advise you about love, okay? Since you are a children only. Lucky, come here. Give us some example of love. Here's Rocky. Rocky is very
lovable.
Very loving. So, if someone is getting love, someone destroy their life.
Yes. Because having a relationship is can destroy to our.
No!
Wait,
did you know that? Every times is we can get a love because we are love is
yes,
important.
Yes, I know that love is important.
Yes, how?
But I against about you have a relationship because
no,
because
wait,
okay,
I believe
okay,
that
okay,
love
okay.
can inspire for us.
Oh no,
everything. Wait, love can
okay.
inspire in our
okay.
study, in our doing every day, in
yes.
our happening in
yes.
every day, whatever pandemic we have, we are always inspired.
Lady, go.
How can you advise me about love?
You know, love is important.
Yes,
love.
Important. Very
but
important.
Having a relationship, if you are younger, hello!
What?
If you are in not legal age, okay, I explain.
Don't explain about love because
explain. If you have a relationship and something you have doing in class,
okay.
Oh, you always say me if I am wrong. Okay,
okay. I can't understand your advice.
Say me if I am wrong that you have a relationship. Kanang. Always.
Ang dami mong always die. Millions of always.
You're always thinking of her and you're not focusing your study.
Oh, my study is all. It's okay. Okay, my study okay. By having love, study is always grow. Because if you grow your study without love, it is very difficult to study. What? So, always love to yourself, okay?
Yes,
did
self,
you,
not other person.
Do you understand my advice?
No.
I don't understand your advice also. It is very, your grammar is very difficult to understand my brain. And how about my grammar? Is it easy to understand to you?
No, because your English is so difficult and
very
not,
high?
Not to understand.
Very high?
Yes, not to understand. It's so deeper.
Your grammar is I can't put it in the dictionary. Because your English is no in the dictionary. Your own language is you make your own language.
Because I am intelligent.
You're intelligent. Ayan guys, welcome. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for wasting. Thank you so much for watching our vlog. Welcome to our vlog, Gerard! Woo! So ayan guys, just comment your name to have a free shout-out po tayo next vlog. So ayan, sino po yung nag-shout-out sa ating last vlog?
Shout-out to Kuya Gerald Vargas and my old classmate, Steve Mark, wow. Takan. Take care always and God bless.
Wow! Woo! Welcome guys and I hope you enjoy our vlog today and I hope you share it. And then, sa mga hindi pa nakaka-subscribe, just click the button to subscribe and para always nyo pong manonotify ang aming mga videos na i-upload po mga guys! Woo! Ayan kung may part 1 tayo sa vlog, hubo panty tayo, so may part 2 tayo dyan, aabangan natin yung part 2. And then, magba-vlog kami dun sa mga malls. Ayan, aabangan natin guys dahil sa sobrang interesting talaga ng vlog na yan! Woo! Ano pa masasabi
mo,
guys?
Good. At ayun, maraming salamat sa pagsuporta and take care as always.
God bless everyone! And then, I am Jerald Tosoyapare again.
And I am Genevieve Buslon.
That's why it is Vlog Gerald! Ha 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 ha